everything on my plate. Sometimes I'd even get the steak. Cause I got it like that. Always had my own bag, never needed no man to rely on. Got two good shoulders to cry. Pay for everything on my plate. Sometimes I'd even get the steak. Cause I got it like that. Always had my own bag, never needed no man to rely on. Got two good shoulders to cry.
Hey my baddies, welcome back to my channel. In today's video we got another Walmart shopping haul, although it's not a grocery haul, just a shopping haul for everything, sorry about that, for everything we need for the home that I was needing to restock up on. So before I show you guys what we got, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you haven't subscribed, there's no need to wait. Hit the subscribe button and your notification bell so that you'll be notified every time there's an upload. Also, don't forget to like it, like it, like it. Don't forget to like it, y'all. Like and share this video with everybody. I truly appreciate it. I'm in such a good mood this week. This week has been very, very productive for me. I've started my new diet. I feel like I'm getting energy back. The only thing I need to get on track is my sleep schedule so that I can wake up and eat 3 meals a day, because your girl be sleeping till late in the afternoon. Plus, I need to be up earlier so that I can put out short form content in the mornings between, I won't tell y'all what times. But anyways, let's get on into this video, see what we got. I spent $80. Yeah, I don't have a receipt in front of me, but I spent $80, and let's look at what we got. Y'all can see already, I got Portia some dog food. Portia loves this dog food. It's moist and meaty. She will not eat hard food, but she will eat this. This is like $6.34. I got some toilet bowl cleaner, because this is going to be a lot of cleaning stuff, because I'm getting ready to clean the house this weekend. Toilet bowl cleaner, $1.98, Walmart brand. These went up a dollar. These were like $9. Now it's $10.47. You get 5 refills for air wicks. I love these in my house. I have one in the bathroom, kitchen, dining room, living room, and my bedroom. My house is always smelling good because I got pets, so you got to keep it fresh. This was 97¢ bathroom air freshener. Oh, I got these laser keychains to play with Kit Kat, because the last one I got was from the Dollar Tree, and it went out so fast. But I'm ready to mess with her with this. Here I got me some ibuprofen PM. This was like $4. I'm like, well, dang. And it's the off-brand for Advil PM. But I like me help sleeping at night, so I take PM to help me sleep at night. I got some new stuff for my facial skincare routine. I got me another vitamin C facial serum. This little thing here, guys, let me show y'all this little serum. This little jar right here, $10. $10. But you need vitamin C for your face, keep away black marks and stuff. I also got this Walmart brand, Equate brand of foaming scrub. It's a cleansing cool foam. Compare this to Neutrogena Deep Clean Intravading Foaming Scrub. So I want to try this on my face. I also got the toilet bowl drop, so you drop in your toilet. Those were like $2. This scrub right here was like $3. So I've been trying to figure out which cat foods Kit Kat likes, because she's just been being picky lately. So I got her 3 of the Frisky Shreds chicken flavor. She won't eat the turkey flavor, and then she has a tuna flavor, and now she don't like the tuna flavor. I don't know what the hell wrong with the cat. Then I got Portia 2 cans of filet mignon and T-bone steak and gravy. Because my poor baby just be looking like, well, why does cat get 2 different types of foods a day and I only get 1? So you got to treat them kids fairly, you feel me? So I had to buy her a little bit of something too. And I got her favorite treats. These are the Good and Fun Kebab flavor. These are like $3.50 a pack. Portia's favorite. Loves, loves, loves those. Next, we got us a 9-pack Mega Roll Angel Soft, my favorite toilet paper brand. This was $6.36. And the 12-pack was like, the 12-count had to be about, I'm trying to remember, thank you guys. It had to be like $12. That's why I didn't get it. I remember them 12-packs be like $6 at the dollar store. So I don't know what Walmart got going on. So I got the 9-pack mega roll, favorite toilet paper. Then, oh, what happened to the paper? What happened to the label? That's weird. Wow. I don't know what happened. Maybe it slid off as I was walking, but this is kitty litter. It's made by Special Kitty. I don't know where the label went. When I was carrying it like this, so maybe it rubbed off and fell outside. But this is, this was $8, 20 ounces, Special Kitty kitty litter. I wanted to go ahead and give that a try out because it was cheap for 20 ounces. And then I also always put the double duty litter deodorizer inside the cat box. My mom turned me on to this. Shout out to my mama Joan. Thank you. All right, so I got all-purpose foaming cleaner with bleach fresh scent. This was like $2. Where I was gonna get Lysol, and that one was almost $4. I did spend money, like $4, on the Febreze pet odor eliminator. This works really good in the house because I have pets. And I spray this in the litter box room because she has her own little room for her litter box. And I spray that in there and freshen it up. Then I got some Fabuloso to mop. This was like $2.24. I remember Fabuloso used to be like $1 and some change. Y'all, I went to Walmart. Oh, my camera falling. I'm mad because I'm all the way back home, right? And I'm walking down the aisle where I was getting the refill stuff. And I kept telling myself, do not forget to get the candle. So it's like a viral Walmart candle going around. Katrina Barber posted it on her shorts. And I also seen Peach McIntyre post it. And I'm like, damn, I just like got a Bath & Body Works candle half off. But this Walmart candle was only like $5. And it's called It's the Scent for Me. I went in there to get it and didn't even grab it. I'm so mad at myself. Kika, what are you doing? She trying to get up here. Dang, I'm so mad at myself for not getting it. I wanted that. It's okay. It'll be around. All right, so last but not least, I got my off-brand Rotel. I got 2 more cans of chicken because I found a recipe that I can make like bread with chicken, egg, and cheese in my waffle maker and my pepperoni, guys. I forgot all about that. So, yeah, that was my little $80 haul from Walmart buying household stuff. It don't look like I got much of anything, right? These prices are so cheap or expensive nowadays. Sorry, y'all. So, yeah, that's what I got from Walmart. I'm sweating a little bit because I came right in the house and got right to it. You guys see, I got my microphone on. Hopefully, the audio sounds much better. We'll see. This is my first time using it. If you guys want a microphone like this, that you clip on, and I actually have it like fitted underneath my shirt. Check out the description box below. I'll leave the link down in the description box below for the microphone. It was very cheap. No more than $15, I think. Oh, I'm gonna move my car. Anyway, so yeah, that's it. I went to Walmart. So I started to go to the nail salon today, but it got too late. So I'm gonna go tomorrow. Your girl ready to get these eyebrows done. And these toes are okay. So I hope you guys enjoyed this little haul. I hope you guys like and share this video with everybody. Until next time, bye.
Pay for everything on my plate. Sometimes I'd even get the steak. Cause I got it like that. Always have my own bag. Never needed no man to rely on. Got 2 good shoulders to cry.